I'm gonna be the face of your hair company. Yeah.